This evening, ladies and gentlemen, with the Christmas holidays so close, I thought...
Mr. Swayze, I'm sorry to interrupt, Mr. Swayze, but I'm in an awful hurry and I need your help.
Well, who are you?
I'm Santa's number one helper, and I just came down from the North Pole.
Well, little fellow, what can I do for you?
Oh, we have such a problem, Mr. Swayze. We've gotten so many letters from people wanting Timex watches for Christmas, and we just don't know if there are Timex watches for all the different kinds of people who want them.
I'm sure there are. How do you like this Timex Christmas tree?
Oh, this is certainly a beautiful tree, Mr. Swayze.
Well, on this tree, you'll find a Timex watch for everyone in the whole world. For instance, here is the famous waterproof and shock-resistant Timex 100 at $15.
Is this the watch that takes a licking and keeps on ticking?
Yes, this is one of the Timex watches that we put through the torture test. And here is the Timex self-wind watch. It's completely automatic and costs only $14.95.
You mean it winds itself?
That's right, with the normal, natural movements of your wrist.
Do you have anything for the lovely ladies who have written to Santa?
Oh, of course we have. Here's the ladies' waterproof watch with its smart classic lines at $15. And right here is the tonneau with its handsome cord bracelet, also $15. And for the lady who wants the jeweled look, here is the Timex bangle bracelet, priced at $16.95.
And I got lots of letters from young people. What do you have for them, Mr. Swayze?
Oh, well, this Sportster model is a great favorite with the youngsters. And there's more.
Thank you, Mr. Swayze, but I've got to get back. I've got to get all these Timex gifts together.
Oh, well, just one second. You know, these Timex watches are priced from only $9.95 to $16.95.
Great glory! We can afford to give Timex watches to everyone on our list.
Of course you can. And so can you, ladies and gentlemen. That's why this Christmas, more people will give and get Timex than any other watch in the world.